I'd like to present to you now El Cónsul de México, Remedios Gómez, is going to say a couple words. Can we give it up for her, please?
Buenas noches a todos. Good evening, everyone. It's really an honor to be here with you tonight with my good friend Enrique Morones from Border Angels. And I'm very proud to have the opportunity of participating in this 25th anniversary of Border Angels. Before coming to San Diego as Consul General of Mexico, I had been knowing about the work of Border Angels and about all what Enrique Morones has been doing during more than the 25 years of Border Angels. So when I knew that I would be transferred here to San Diego from Atlanta, Georgia, I said, the first thing I said, well, now finally we'll have the opportunity of meeting personally Enrique Morones, because I've been involved with human rights issues and the protection of Mexican migrants for many years, about 30 years. So I'm very happy that finally I had the opportunity. And you know, the Mexican government presents the Otley Award. That's the highest recognition that the Mexican government presents to any person of Mexican descent that has done good work for Mexicans living abroad. So the first candidate I thought I should suggest the Mexican government to present the Otley Award was Enrique Morones. So I was, yes. Well, yeah, he's reminding me of Roberto Martinez, that his wife is here, and also both of them have been champions of the human rights here. So finally, after presenting the Otley Award to Roberto Martinez when he, unfortunately, he was very ill, later I presented the Otley Award to Enrique Martinez. That was on September 15 of 2009. After that, President Calderon, he gave him the National Award of Human Rights to Enrique Morones. So another round of applause for that to him. Yesterday we had the visit of my boss, the Secretary of Foreign Affairs of Mexico, Ambassador Patricia Espinosa. And she couldn't leave without having the opportunity of meeting and talking to Enrique Morones. So they both were talking yesterday in the afternoon, and she gave him a letter that I would like to share with you. That letter of congratulations for the 25th anniversary is in Spanish, but I will read it for you in English, as I understand that everyone speaks in Spanish. Enrique Morones, founder, Border Angels, please receive my most sincere congratulations on the occasion of the Border Angels 25th anniversary. The prominent work that your organization develops helps in a very significant way to make everyone aware of the contributions that Mexican migrants provide to the American economy, society, and culture. Thanks to the volunteer work and the extraordinary effort made by all those that collaborate in Border Angels, it is possible to avoid that more persons tragically die in the transit through mountainous and desertic areas of San Diego and Imperial counties. Please extend this recognition to all those that participate wholeheartedly in this effort. The Mexican government does not want to see the out-migration of its citizens. Our main priority is to continue generating economic and social conditions that allow the individuals to prosper in their own communities. At the same time, the defense of the rights of the Mexicans while abroad is an obligation and a non-dismissible mandate. I recognize and appreciate that support that your organization provides to our actions. Your constant effort and commitment to the defense and protection of the rights of migrants have made that you be bestowed with awards and distinctions from the government and people of Mexico. Prominently, the National Award of Human Rights 2009. I make votes for the continuation of your outstanding performance as defender of the rights of migrants and promoter of the interests of migrant communities. Sincerely, Patricia Espinosa, Mexican Foreign Affairs Secretary. So, thank you again, Enrique Morones, and Border Angels for all the work you've done, and congratulations for your 25th anniversary.
Muchas gracias, cónsul, y muchas gracias por su gran labor aquí en San Diego y el equipo del consulado que está aquí con nosotros. Y también quiero mencionar que tenemos unos invitados muy especiales aquí con nosotros, cónsul y audiencia, de las personas que son las personas que gracias a ellos tenemos comida en nuestras mesas, tenemos, nos cuidan a nuestros niños, construyen a nuestras casas. Los mismos hermanos con la cual empecé la labor hace 25 años, algunos de ellos, no de hace 25 años, pero de hace más reciente, que viven en el norte, en esas áreas que conocemos, en las barrancas y los alrededores, están con nosotros. Por favor, un aplauso para nuestros compañeros que están aquí en el medio de la cena. Muchas gracias por acompañarnos el día de hoy y que Dios los bendiga. Muchas gracias, compañeros. También tenemos otro compañero que ahorita está sufriendo la posibilidad de una deportación, Omar, hermano Omar, que está en la misma mesa. Él lo estarán tratando de deportar, él viene del gran país de Honduras. Omar, también estamos contigo, con los compañeros de Oaxaca, los compañeros de México, y después va a haber oportunidad para que los legisladores hablen con ellos. Pero muchas gracias por acompañarnos.